Hong Chao, this Asian American, is a rising star in Hollywood. Pretty and talented, Hong Chao is being called Hollywood's next big thing. Yet growing up, she never considered an acting career and assumed her life would follow one different path. Chao was born in Thailand to Vietnamese parents. His family immigrated to the United States and settled in New Orleans, Louisiana, where she grew up. According to Chao, her parents clean toilets and wash dishes to support their family. Her parents' strong work ethic enabled them to send their three children to college. They provide offer to Chao a strong motivation to succeed in school, and she was accepted into LSMSA, Louisiana School for Math, Science, and the Arts, or LSMSA. It's known as one of the top public high schools in the state. While there, Chao spent a great deal in science competition, she also developed an interest in writing and began to see film a good way to tell story. This interest led her to study film in Boston University.
University.
Where she would later alter her career plans. Well, at Boston University,
University,
Chao frequently asked by fellow students appear in their film project. She often received promise for her acting
赞美,
skill.
怎么会 promise? 赞美你怎么讲 promise?
Phrases for her acting skills and encouragement to consider became an actress. After graduation, Chao took acting classes in New York and began getting small parts. A director finally convinced her to move to Los Angeles, where she would have more option. In LA, Chao landed a small part in commercial TV show in a film, but her big break came in 2016 when she landed a major role in film Downsizing. At this film, Chao played a Vietnamese refugee fight to.
你如果没有用关带，这个就是主动要说 fighting. 啊，你要用关带的话就
who fight to.
To 对， 听懂意思吗？ 如果你不用关带，就直接 fighting 嘛。 是不是主动用 VNG 被动用 PP？ 好，来继续。 To protect
her small fish village. Many film fans say Chao gave a performance worthy and around bringing energy, charms, and strong moments to the role. Others say that she was the real Sin Stealer. As an Asian American actress, Chao had admitted to sometimes feeling like somewhat of an outsider. Now, however, she finds herself at the center of things, with their promise to be a bright career ahead of her.
How?